Hello, I'm Dr. Rupesh Kaushik, Senior Interventional Cardiologist at Aakash Healthcare, Dwarka, New Delhi. Mr. Zannah came to me a week back with history of pain in right leg for last 3 years. His problem was initially thought to be due to spine disease for last 3 years, and he was on treatment for the same, but without any relief. When he came to me, I checked his lower limb pulses and found that his pulses in his right leg are very low. So I asked a test, which found that there is a blockage in his artery which was supplying his right leg. I performed peripheral angioplasty successfully, and now the patient is better after angioplasty. Let me ask Mr. Zannah, how do you feel, Mr. Zannah, after the procedure, and what were your problems before coming to Aakash Healthcare?
Thank you very much for your question, Doctor. Initially, I was sick for the first 3 years or more than that. Initially, I was checked and diagnosed for a spine disease, which I believe to be so. I am taking different medications, but to no avail. Then I was suggested to visit an Indian hospital in New Delhi called the Aakash Super Specialist Hospital. I don't have idea about that hospital. I take the bull by the horn, decided to check on Aakash Hospital. I came to Aakash Hospital, and at first instance, I checked on one consultant called Dr. Chandri. Dr. Chandri checked me based on my complaint that is spine problem. Thereafter, having gone through my MRI result, he suggested to me that I should call on Dr. Rupesh. Based on his advice, I come and meet Dr. Rupesh in his office. He diagnosed me once again, recommended me for two different tests. Then it was Dr. Rupesh of the Super Specialist Hospital in New Delhi who discovered that I wasn't having a spine problem. My problem is entirely a different thing, and the level of my disease requires a surgery, or otherwise it will not be good for me. I never heard of the name of that surgery before. The name of the surgery conducted on me by Dr. Rotablation is called Peripheral
Angioplasty.
Angioplasty. Thank you for correction, Doctor, because I never heard of this name.
Yeah.
Thank you very much. Upon undergoing this treatment from Dr. Rovich, he admitted me for only 2 days on hospital bed. On the third day and the fateful day, and to my surprise, I saw Dr. Rovich on my hospital bed the third day of the operation. He asked me to stand up and go on myself, which I found it difficult. But miraculously, surprising to me, I walked for a quarter of a kilometer with him, which I could not be able to do for the first 3 years. It is in view of this, I said, Dr. Welsh has touched my life, and then thank the entire team and the management of Aakash Super Specialist Hospital for the wonderful job they have done on me, and for the care and concern they showed to me while I am in the hospital. I pray God for Aakash Hospital to remain in the service of humanity till day no more. Thank you.
Thank you, Mr. Zannah, for your kind words, and thank you for giving us an opportunity to treat you and to help you out of your problem.
Thank you very much again.
Nice meeting you and nice treating you.
In fact, I am to thank you. Yes, and then I am indebted to the hospital as a whole.
Thank you so much.
You give me leg in my life again, and I appreciate that. And then, thank you. May God bless us all, Doctor.
Thank you so much.